Literacy matters because our stories matter, and those stories that we can relate to, that are like our own, matter. But those stories that are the experiences of people that we may never meet are so important for us to take in and to carry with us, to hopefully grow and be better people, empowered people, enlightened people, and empathetic people. It's making that connection, moving it off the page into storytelling and oral storytelling and sharing, that you can grow in your understanding and your relationship to the whole world. Literacy is important your whole life. There are so many experiences that I will never have that I'm able to get a glimpse of by reading about them. The danger of not reading is a similar danger to when we stop listening to one another. You're cutting yourself off from the possibility of having a larger circle of experience. Literacy extends beyond the skills of reading and writing. That's how we get to know one another and how we connect with one another.
This message brought to you by the Muskingum County Library System.